What is up, my beautiful rosebuds? Of course, it is your favorite rosebud, Niecy K, and I am back in these YouTube streets bringing you guys the most gossip. Yes, your girl is back in the street with the gossip for you guys, and this is going to be an I told you so, I told you, I told you so. I told you, I told y'all that Neo and Crystal might be working things out on the back end while they quarantining and chilling together, and that this divorce might not go through. And just that is what's being reported. And we gonna go ahead and we gonna get into this tea. But before I do wanna go ahead and ask you guys to like this video, share this video, subscribe to your girl, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that when I do upload more videos, you guys will be alerted and you can see my beautiful voice or hear see my beautiful face or hear my marvelous voice come across your screen. And also follow your girl at Spree99. All of my social media is under gossipbud87, so go ahead and do that. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. And like I said, this is a aha aha. I was right. Your girl was right. And would you look at that? Your girl got a I was right up under her belt about the fact that I thought Neo and Crystal might stay together after having to quarantine and chill together. Now, not too long ago, Neo and Crystal were pretty much done with each other, with Crystal throwing subs online and Neo in a video showing he was rocking his wedding ring as a pinky ring instead. And then recently, I'll go ahead and I'll link that video in the top card. You'll see the index card where you guys can click on it and y'all can check that video out. But recently, Crystal was on Instagram taking jabs at side chicks with a meme talking about how the side chick's boyfriend is quarantined with his wife and kids, with a caption that made me speculate that they broke up due to cheating. And of course, that screenshot should be up there for you guys to see. Now, within that same post, Crystal did actually also make it known that Neo was back at home quarantined with her and their children. And I sat here and I'm gonna play a little clip of that video because I sat here and but regardless, they are currently quarantined together. So they're quarantining and chilling. So with taking this time, one or two things can happen. They can either get fully and utterly completely annoyed with each other and push through with this marriage and even, you know, speed it on through. Or they could end up taking this time to get back to square one where they started, you know, becoming friends and building from that. And I said that 9 times out of 10 with them quarantining and chilling together, that they was gonna be able to, and they was gonna fix their foundation of their marriage and figure out what went wrong and come back from this. And I guess they did just that and took the time to rebuild on their relationship, as Neo has requested a judge to throw out the case without prejudice. Now, without prejudice means that it gives him the chance to actually refile again if he decides that, no, you know what, this marriage isn't gonna work and I want to move forward. Now, mind you, sources were saying that it was going to be Crystal who filed first, but I'm guessing Neo beat her to the punch and he filed. And now he's trying to throw that out, and why don't you look at that? I'm just gonna keep bringing up the fact that I was right on this situation, and now it looks like they fished their marriage and they're bringing their family back together, and they gonna make it work. They gonna make it do what it do, baby. They gonna make it do what it do. So I am happy for them. I'm happy they were able to overcome these obstacles and be able to save their relationship, because like I say all the time, I love love. I love love, and they're married. And while I be giving Crystal the side eye, because you know how we heard about the rumors on how she got Neo, I wouldn't want for anybody to actually get divorced. That's not the goal at the end, is to get a divorce. The goal is to be able to live happily ever after and grow old together. So I hope that's what they get. Now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna end this video, guys. But before I do, I want you guys to comment down below and y'all let me know y'all opinion on this situation. Are y'all happy that Crystal and Neo are working things out? and they getting back to that married love life, or what? What are y'all's thoughts? Also, go ahead and show your girl some love by clicking that like button, share your girl's video, subscribe to your girl, and don't forget to click that notification bell so that when I do upload more videos, you guys will be alerted and you can hear my beautiful voice or see my marvelous face come across your screen. And follow your girl, it's Bree99. All of my social media is under GossipBud87. Without further ado, I'm gonna end this video, guys, because I got kids to take care of. Bye. Yeah.